Hi everyone, this is my quick dinner tonight. I made a cucumber salad with vinegar, salt, hot pepper, sesame oil, sugar, and lots of toasted sesame seeds. Then I made an avocado salmon roll. I'm putting vinegar in my rice. Unfortunately, I didn't have short grain rice. And here I'm rolling it up. This is the final product. It was delicious.